Illinois's got it. McElrath, right point. Cross, and here we go, breakaway. And it is Conrad moving in. The shot, what a backhand shot. Just under the crossbar. You're not going to see many players at that speed who can shoot a backhander like that, especially after deking the goalie out.
I would like to have seen Jimmy right here where he pushes this through. Jimmy could have been real aggressive there and just come out at him.
There's an axiom on a breakaway there. You go to the backhand, and if it's up, it's in, basically, and that's what he did. That's one of the
tremendous
best backhand shots at that speed that you're going to see.
You got to give him a lot of credit for executing that at top speed like he did just then.